standing, I think.
That's not true. You'll be fine. My voice for my character keeps changing. I keep on narrating my character's choices, and I'm pretty sure I've used like 15 different voices now.
Ah, my darling girl. If only Will could make it so.
Once Hal's men break through the gate, they will find us. We must go.
Someone must reach Burgess. Tell him what has happened.
And take vengeance.
Yes. Vengeance.
Bryce, no. The servant's passage is right here. We can flee together, find you healing magic.
The castle is surrounded. I cannot make it.
I'm afraid the turn is correct. Hal's men have not yet discovered this exit, but they surround the castle. Getting past will be difficult.
Could at least try. He's gonna die anyway.
The Grey Warden?
Yes, your ladyship. The Turn and I tried to reach you sooner.
My daughter helped me get here. Make her be praised.
I am not surprised.
Can you do something about how?
Not here. There are too many men, and they seem as willing to kill me as they are all of you. Flight is the only option.
Whatever is to be done now, it must be quick. They are coming.
Duncan, I beg you, take my wife and daughter to safety.
I will, your lordship, but I fear I must ask for something in return.
Anything.
What is happening here pales in comparison to the evil now loose in this world. I came to your castle seeking a recruit. The darkspawn threat demands that I leave with one.
I understand.
What about Sir Gilmore?
Truthfully, you were always my first choice. I will take the Tirna and your daughter to Ostagar to tell Fergus and the King what happened. Then your daughter joins the Grey Wardens.
So long as justice comes to Hal. I agree.
Then I offer you a place within the Grey Wardens. Fight with us.
Sure thing.
We must leave quickly then.
Bryce, are you sure?
Our daughter will not die of Hal's treachery. She will live and make her mark on the world.
Darling, go with Duncan. You have a better chance to escape without me.
Why does everyone want to be a friggin' martyr?
Bryce. I'll kill every bastard that comes through that door to buy them time. But I won't abandon you.
Yeah, this part is always kind of annoying for me. It's like, why don't you just go? Like, your friggin' father's gonna bleed out anyway. So it's either now or later. You could either die trying to escape, or bleed out on the floor slowly and painfully. I personally would pick the first one, but whatever. Are you sure you want to do this, Mother?
My place is with your father. At his side, to death and beyond.
I'm so sorry it's come to this, my love.
We had a good life, and did all we could. It's up to our children now.
Then go, pup. Warn your brother. You know that we love you both. You do us proud.
They've broken through the gates. We must go now.
Goodbye, darling.
Okay. Now there's gonna be another cutscene. And I think that's enough footage to make, like, 3 episodes. Wow. This is the second time I tried doing this too.
We will be traveling south through the
hinterlands. If it doesn't work again,
ruin of Ostagar,
I'm going to be pissed.
On the edges of the Korkari Wilds, the Tevinter Imperium built Ostagar long ago to prevent the Wilders from invading the northern lowlands. It's fitting we make our stand here, even if we face a different foe within that forest. The King's forces have clashed with the Darkspawn several times, but here is where the bulk of the Horde will show itself. There are only a few Grey Wardens within Ferelden at the moment, but all of us are here. This blight must be stopped, here and now. If it spreads to the north, Ferelden will fall.
Ho there, Duncan.
King Kaelan. I didn't expect a...
A royal welcome? I was beginning to worry you'd miss all the fun.
Not if I could help it, Your Majesty.
Then I'll have the mighty Duncan at my side in battle after all. Glorious. The other warden told me you'd found a promising recruit.
That's so kingish.
I take it this is she?
That head movement he says when he does... When he says glorious.
You are Bryce's youngest, are you not? I don't think we've ever actually met.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Your brother has already arrived with High Ever's men, but we are still awaiting your father.
Why would you say that? That is just... I'm gonna say it.
Oh? Well, nothing's happened to Bryce, I hope. Has he fallen ill?
Terran Cousland and his wife are dead, Your Majesty. Arl Howe has shown himself a traitor and overtaken High Ever Castle. Had we not escaped, he would have killed us and told you any story he wished.
That bastard.
I can scarcely believe it. Well, how could he think he could get away with such treachery? As soon as we are done here, I will turn my army north and bring Howe to justice. You have my word.
I hope nothing bad happens here to your army.
No doubt you wish to see your brother. Unfortunately, he and his men are scouting in the wilds. Not until the... I apologize, but there's nothing more I can do. All I can suggest is that you vent your grief against the... I'm sorry to cut this short.
Your uncle sends his greetings and reminds you that Redcliffe...
Sorry, I got a little impatient there.
Ha! Eamon just wants in on the glory. We've won 3 battles against these monsters, and tomorrow should be no different.
What could possibly go wrong? You sound very confident of that.
Overconfident, some would say. Right, Duncan?
Your Majesty, I'm not certain the blight can be ended quite as quickly as you might wish.
I'm not even sure this is a true blight. There are plenty of darkspawn on the field, but alas, we see no sign of an archdemon.
Disappointed, Your Majesty?
I'd hoped for a war like in the tales. A king riding with the fabled Grey Wardens against a tainted god. But I suppose this will have to do. I must go before Loghain sends out a search party. Farewell, Grey Wardens.
Farewell, King Kaelan. Watch out for ogres.
What the king said is true. They've won several battles against the Darkspawn here. Despite the victory so far, the Darkspawn horde grows larger with each passing day. By now, they look to outnumber us. I know there is an archdemon behind this, but I cannot ask the king to act solely on my feeling.
What would you...
Yet not enough to wait for reinforcements from the Grey Wardens of Orlais. He believes our legend alone makes him invulnerable. Our numbers in Ferelden are too few. We must do what we can, and look to Terran Loghain to make up the difference. To that end, we should proceed with the joining ritual without delay.
A hot meal might be nice first.
I agree. We have until nightfall to begin the ritual. Every recruit must go through a secret ritual we call the joining, in order to become a Grey Warden. The ritual is brief, but some preparation is required. We must begin soon.
Okay.
As you wish. Feel free to explore. All I ask is that you do not leave it for the time being. There is another Grey Warden in the camp by the name of Alistair. When you're ready, seek him out and tell him it's time to summon the other recruits. Your hound can stay with me while I attend to some business. The Grey Warden tent is on the other side of this bridge. You will find us there, should you need to.
Okay, it's about damn time. I think I am going to stop here. I'm probably, like, that was probably like 3 episodes worth. So, I'm probably going to end it here. We are going to continue next episode. Thanks for watching.